Don't. Oh my gosh. I almost panicked, fell off the edge three times. Oh, nice. Oh. Is that a thing? Yeep. Alright, I gotta actually pay attention to these. There's one. Oh, I was right next to one. Oh, this has to be a thing. Yeah. Alright, I think I remember this. Maybe. This feels like an awful long shot. Which is not possible. Alright, that makes me think I gotta do this. That shot can be possible, right? This is sketchy. Yeah, see. How do I? I don't remember how to do this. Carefully. Nope. It can plug into your phone and computer. That's cool. How do I do this? I don't remember how to do this. Flamey things. Something doesn't feel right. How do I get that? I guarantee it's not a fire arrow. Is there anything in here? Any torches I can light somewhere that I haven't seen? Suppose that could be a thing. Let's rotate. See if there's any torches that I just haven't seen. No torches around. There's a box in there? I don't think it's a fire arrow because all the other torches require the blue flame. And I'm reluctant to try a fire arrow because I only have one fire arrow left. Let's rotate him. And then You saw there was a magnet in here? Alright, screw it. I'm trying the fire arrow. Just because it's annoying. Yeah, didn't do it. Can't activate anything in there. Yeah, I need a blue flame, but I can't find the torch to line it up. You know what I mean? Maybe I'll go set up the one on his spine first if I can. No, go away. You guys are annoying. Get out of here. Who's spitting you guys out? Need to kill it. Trying to see if that would do something, but apparently not. Is that it? I passed it. How did I pass it? It can't be that one that it's talking about. There it is. That was close.
Just one terminal.
Holy crap, the face cam died again. That was like 2 seconds. 10 minutes. It shouldn't be that short of a time. That's obnoxious. If you stand on it's. Isn't there a terminal, I think? Oh, yeah, I think you were talking about this part. Now we gotta figure out this flame issue down here. I feel like there's a... there's a torch somewhere that I just haven't seen when I rotated it. Because I definitely have to shoot something through that. I just don't know what. This won't work, will it? I'm gonna waste my torch if it will. Or if it doesn't. Definitely did not work. Well, the torch in this room. Oh no, I tried that. You can't shoot through it. Watch. And I think it's too far. TV's trying to turn off now. Check it out. You can't shoot through it. You can try this. But you can't shoot through it. Really? That hurt me? Now I'm on fire and I'm gonna die. Jeez. Food. I'm Nord's normal food. Okay. There you go. That'll do. Delicious. And I thought if I rotated it and tried this one, but it also doesn't work. You still can't see through it. Who's spitting out fire? Oh crap, mistakes. Oh. Oh, nope, that doesn't work either. Thought I had an idea. Go back straight like where you were shooting the fire arrow and turn left and look. Oops. Yeah, there's just fire pillars. See? Yeah, there's nothing else in there. Is there anything else in there? Yeah, there's nothing else in there. What if I do this and then look through it? Can't even see anything now. Nope. They're going up the stairs in the other window with designs on the left. Is there another torch? You just haven't seen it? Seeing what you're talking about. I don't see any torches. Except that. Like, you could feasibly shoot down like that. But there's no torch up here. Right? Is it? Yeah, there's no torch up here. There's a thing you shoot a fire arrow through and it releases a box. Really? Well, I don't have any fire arrows, so that's a problem. Am I just not seeing something in there? Because I see nothing. Later, Burst. Thanks for dropping in. Good to see you. Appreciate you being here. Go up the stairs. So up that way. Brain fart. There it is. Go up the stairs. And there's something in there? Or those stairs? Oops. Messed it up. Talking up these stairs? Ugh. Camera orientation's messing with me now. Okay, it can't be those stairs that you were talking about, right? It's all one room design, the window on the left, and the one you were looking through. Oh! These two are connected, I see what you're saying. Well, I don't have any fire arrows. So how am I supposed to do this? Okay. I think I can do this. This. And this and this. Maybe not. Nope, that didn't work. Any fire arrows? This sucks. Idea. Nope, that idea wouldn't work. Alright, this is bad game design if it was requiring me to get a freaking fire arrows. Can I teleport back into here? How do I teleport out? Gotta go buy some freaking fire arrows. That's dumb. All the other ones, they set you up with like 20 or 50 certain arrows. Yeah, you can't do that, I don't think. Alright, we'll just go buy a fire arrow. I was hoping a normal arrow would catch on fire, but that didn't seem to happen. It should have caught on fire. It was in the middle of Death Mountain. Why didn't it catch on fire? I could have used a bomb arrow. I just realized. As long as it wouldn't explode as it hit the... Look! See? It caught on fire! It totally should have worked! Why didn't it work for in here? Don't you dare tell me I can't teleport here. No. Thank you. Oh, I would have been very upset.
Hey, dog, you doing yawning? Doing yawning. Boop, 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 boop.